Presidential aspirants appear to be unfazed by the recent move of Davao City Mayor Sara Duterte Carpio to withdraw from the mayoral race, a move that added fuel to speculations she might be going after a national position in the 2022 elections. Many believe she might use the substitution process to run for either president or vice president and form a tandem with former Senator Bongbong Marcos. Vice President Lenny Robredo, who defeated Marcos in the 2016 national election, said a Duterte-Marcos tandem might even be good for her candidacy.
Tingin ko it can work to our advantage. Dahil mas klaro kung sino yung, ano yung mga pinaglalaban, ano yung mga paniniwala, sino yung mga maghahampi. Tingin ko pag nangyari ito, yun yung magiging resulta na mas magiging defined yung mga linya.
Manila Mayor Francisco Isko Moreno Domagoso says he doesn't care if Mayor Sara is gunning for a national post.
Wala naman akong pakialam sa kung anong gusto nilang gawin sa politika nila. Wala naman kami doon. Hindi naman kami kasali ng kanilang politika.
Senator Manny Pacquiao, for his part, sent a good luck message to the president's daughter.
I'm surprised by her decision, but whatever plans that she has in the future, I wish her well.
Reforma standard bearer Senator Panfilo Lacson has not yet issued a new statement, but in a November 4 interview, he said that he and his running mate Senate President Tito Soto agreed not to comment on the political moves of their opponents. Labor leader Leody de Guzman tweeted that he is in favor of Mayor Sara running for president so that the public can show how disgusted they are of her father's administration. PDP Laban Cusi Wing standard bearer Ronald Bato de la Rosa has not yet commented on the issue. Meanwhile, political analysts have mixed views about the matter. Ateneo Professor Edmond Tayo believes Mayor Sara will not copy the same tactic used by her father in 2016 when President Duterte denied initially that he will run for president, but later on substituted with another PDP Laban candidate.
Meron lang talaga nakapagpabago ng plano na bigla-biglang lumiko yung plano. No? So kung ano man yung rason na yun, may kinalaman din dun sa supposedly agreement ng mga nag-uusap doon sa administrasyon.
UP Professor Aris Arugay thinks Mayor Sara will run as vice presidential candidate to Marcos.
He said na si Sara Duterte hindi natatakbo bilang presidente. But he did not really say whether Sara Duterte will be is going to run as vice president. Nakikita na natin yon because ang tagal-tagal magbanggit ng running mate ni
Marcos,
no? Since he filed this candidacy.
But political science professor Dr. Clarita Carlos believes otherwise.
In my hand, she will take the top position because other candidates seems to have too many baggages that has to be, too many scrubs to be cleared out.
A campaign strategist shares the same view.
Does not make any sense tactically and politically for Mayor Inday to run at this point for anything but president. Personality-wise, if you look at the Duterte family, they're all about control and being at the helm and running things their way, almost my way or the highway. So I don't think she would play second fiddle to anyone.
Joyce Balancho, ABS-CBN News.